bagpipes of Scotland are hushed in the glen, for Sandy MacTavish will nae come home again. He's far from the bluebells that once bloomed so bright, but the bluebells of Broadway are ringing tonight. On the bandstand with knees that are bare, the cats crowd around him and whoop man how they stare. For Sandy in kilts is a braw bonny sight, and the bluebells of Broadway are ringing tonight. He plays a boogie-woogie bagpipe so cool it's bound to hurt. Each nervous fan yells, dig that man in the crazy red skirt. The banks of Loch Lomond are lonely today, for Sandy MacTavish, 3,000 miles away. He's far from the heather that once bloomed so bright, but the bluebells of Broadway are ringing tonight. Gone. Oh, where, tell me, where has my healing laddie gone?
He's gone to join a jazz band upon 52nd Street, and it's there you can hear him introduce that bagpipe beat.
He wears a real gaunt tam o' shanter and tassels on his socks, and when he blows, the rhythm grows till the joint really rocks. He squeezes the goatskin and out comes a jive, for Sandy's the hit of the Dipsy Doodle Five. Since he's blowing with him, the rhythm is right, and the bluebells of Broadway are ringing.
The bluebells are ringing with the bagpipe beat on Broadway.